Earned $3.1 million in North America over the weekend.
Part of the journey is the end.
Making the film just $15 million shy of passing Avatar as the highest grossing film of all time.